My brother, I think, is broken, and I think my sister-in-law is broken. I don't know what to say. I mean, I don't know how to say it. You can't wrap your head around such a tragedy where you have four of your daughters die. They were very smart and they were beautiful and they lived life to the fullest. I don't know what to tell you except they were the best nieces anybody could have, and I'm very nervous and I can't talk. I'm just really.
Did you hear muscles?